obtained this lawsuit filed by one Allegheny County Common Pleas Court judge against another, claiming the other judge mishandled a Florida land deal investment into which both judges sank their life savings. Like many other Allegheny County judges, Robert Horgos and Jerry Bigley have been friends and colleagues for 30 years. But now, the friendship is over.
And certainly it's affected his friendship with very good friends of his, including Judge Bigley, who was one of his very, very good friends.
Attorney Louis Teresi represents former Judge Horgos, who was accused by senior Judge Bigley of encouraging and persuading him to refinance his home and take out a home equity line of credit to invest in the purchase of three vacant lots in Florida. Bigley says he gave Horgos the funds to make the purchases because Horgos claimed he was making a lot of money himself on flipping foreclosed properties.
In which the judge try to involve his friends to do well also. Unfortunately, everybody went down the drain except Alfredo Serraro.
Pittsburgh native Alfredo Serraro faces a criminal indictment in Florida of defrauding banks and investors, including Judges Horgos and Bigley. Bigley claims he lost $130,000 in the deals. Horgos's lawyer says his client lost $1 million.
I mean, poor Judge Horgos lost practically everything. He had to resign as a judge. He lost all his money. He tried to help reimburse some of his friends if he could. And it's been a disaster for him.
But in this lawsuit, Judge Bigley doesn't describe Horgos as a fellow victim. He accuses Horgos of mishandling his money. Attorneys for Judge Bigley declined to comment on the lawsuit. Jim Parsons, Channel 4 Action News.